are witnessing open death threats to an actor, to an Indian woman who's already internationally recognized. So how do you react to something like that?
I feel that there's one thing all Indian women have in common is that we don't feel persecuted of who we are, and we actually face our challenges head on. And I think that's what we need to do. We need to be confident about who we are, and definitely there we will face a lot of limitations, and it isn't sometimes we do feel that it's not a very women-friendly society, but as individuals we should just set an example and make women feel confident that you can do amazing things as well.
Thank you.
So aapke paas ji responsibility ab aa gayi hai aapke upar, to aane wale samay mein aap in responsibilities ke liye kitni taiyar hai?
Mujhe nahi lagta ki definitely with great power comes great responsibility, but I feel that when you love what you're doing, you don't feel the responsibility on your head. And I love doing this, so I'm not taking any pressure. I'm actually enjoying it. The World is my favorite segment of the Miss World finale, because every country gets to show, every continent this year got to show their culture. And mujhe laga ki main India ka celebration dikhana chahti hoon. And everyone connects India to Bollywood, so that is why I chose Nagara. And it was a very fun song. That was the first time that I had learned a little bit of Garba. So I'm happy that I could do that. And every time in rehearsals, the song used to come up. All the girls used to stand up and dance to it. So I'm happy that in that way, I could bring India in front of the world.